Welcome to American Towman TV. American Towman TV.
Hi, I'm Emily Oz, and on this edition of Tow Industry Week, we take a look at some of the ways our industry has really evolved when it comes to safety. And no place was that more evident than on the show floor of the American Towman Expo in Baltimore a few weeks ago.
And your towers are getting better all the time, and this industry is getting better, more competent, and I'm just excited to be here.
We met up with American Towman's operations editor, Randy Resch, at the Expo, and here's what he had to say about the wrecker manufacturers responding to safety concerns of towers and trainers alike.
Walking on the show floor, looking at all the manufacturers' products that are here. As a trainer, teaching white line safety over and over and over, I mean, just beat it into the driver's mind, is we're seeing now that pre-spool handles now are starting to make it to the non-traffic side. You know, primarily these trucks are working on picking their cars up on the non-traffic side. So we're looking at the free spool handles now on both sides. I'm also seeing that the plugs for the extension lights are put on the non-traffic side. So it takes the tower that mentality of being on the white line where towers are commonly killed. It's taking them off there now and training them to be on the opposite side of the truck. So it's really exciting to see that now some of this technology is meeting training in the center, and it's really exciting. On a lot of the trucks now, on all sizes, instead of that yelling right side, left side, they're going to color coding now, and you can see on the trucks where there are blue, red controls, they're all different colors to where we can do the commands now, blue side left, white side right. Instead of yelling it out, you've got color coding. So they're taking that. It makes it way user-friendly and something that the towers can really get into and not have any degree of question on what side to be pulling from.